appear to have information on literally everyone. Hello there, random archer. Don't know what the hell you're shooting at, but I'll gladly kill you. I mean, dominate you. You, however, you are carrying Mirian, so I'm going to kill you. Yay. Okay. Alright then, a small spider killed him. Probably one of Shelob's crew, so. Die already, please. Yes! I've got a piss? Did he just say that? I wish I could speed up combat branding. Oh, hi there. Oh, shit. Well, I should have seen that coming. Really don't know why I didn't see that coming. But I didn't. What? Oh, he jumped up. Oh! Oh my god! Good lord, he was running towards me with a head of steam! Ouchie, please stop. Please. Hi there.
See what you're up against? Death. That's what. Big, muscly wall of death.
Okay.
Aslan.
Aslan, mortally vulnerable to execution. Alright, where are the Morgai flies? There's gotta be some Morgai flies around here somewhere. Ouchie! Ow! Come on! Oh. Come on! Break the Caragor! I don't know. I don't even know why I did that.
What can I do for you, Master?
Damn it, I wanted to dominate that dude, but I guess I couldn't. Fucking this Caragor. Ah! Is the Warchief just running away from me? He ran away. Okay, well, this is working to a certain... Okay, never mind. I stand corrected. It was working, and then that happened. Ouchie. Ow! Good lord. My god. Run away! There's gotta be some more guy flies around here. Enraged by acrobatics. Yes! You are mine now. Wow. Command to do something. Great. I now have a gigantic person as my bodyguard. What does this do? Okay, I just blew his head up apparently. Great, so I can just do that to defenders. I need to remember that. Ah! Ouch! Okay, fuck it. Whatever. What am I doing here? Your army is assembled. The legendary... Sure, why not?
Then it is time to take the fortress of Nar.
Is my army ready, though? One, two... Maybe I should take that Dark Berserker first. One, two... Three... Four, five... Yeah, fuck it. Or no, you know what? I'll go take that Dark Berserker, then I'll end this video, and then I'll go do the thing and start a new one. Where's the Dark Berserker? Oh, wow, epic. Maybe I should go for him. Dazed by poison, fear of brutality, damaged by executions. Huh, that's a pain in the ass. Alright. go ahead and grab you, sir. It's a long way. So I'm thinking grabbing myself a character is probably a good idea. Holy shit. Yeah, elf shot. Wait, what? Gondorian artifact?
Not every author seeks to inspire.
Hmm.
Some seek to instruct. So it is with Contrivances of Carpentry by Pelwyn of Losinach.
Pelvin?
I spent many an hour tracing the wondrous diagrams within this tome. Instructions for building everything from hobby horses to windmills to catapults. I wonder sometimes who taught more apprentice carpenters, Pelwyn or his book.
Well, I mean, technically the book is his, like, the book is him teaching because it's his.
I was always fascinated by woodwork, turning boards into furniture, a home. Talion the craftsman. That I'd have liked to see.
So, little known fact about Talion, apparently. He wanted to be a craftsman. Murder was never on his agenda. Although technically he's not murdering people, he's just murdering orcs. Oh, I have to hold it. Ha! Filled in. Where? Aha! There we go. Skill point gained. Three towers now available. Please let me mount. There we go. Unlock skill. What shall Athiath unlocketh? Elven Rage. Fiery Blast is detonated. Mighty Swing. Sure, I'll go with that. I tend to do that a lot, so.
Nosco.
Fear of poison, fear of brutality. Ouchie.
One of you raise a beacon.
You can't win this. My defenses are flawless. You might as well stab yourself now and save me the trouble of killing you.
Well, I mean, you're not gonna kill me, so. Ow. Whoa there. that. Your stupid fucking weird flash bomb can't hurt me. Wow, right in the spinal cord. Too useful. At least not against that dude. Wow, that dude just regenerated all of his health. I have accomplished nothing. My god, I hate those stupid flash bombs. They deal so much damage if they actually hit me. Luckily, I've gotten pretty good at avoiding them. Ow! God damn it, please! Ow! Yeah, there we go. He was about to say swing your weapon faster, wasn't he? Ah! Is he still enraged? Adapted? Oh shit, he actually just adapted to that. That's a problem, actually. Yeah! Now you're mine! Finally. Man, what can I make him do? Retreat.
Sending me off, eh?
Good Lord. What is that? Eltariel has spotted Nazgul nearby.
The Witch King attempts to regain what was lost.
He will succeed only in losing more.
Haha! There we go. Okay, so since I accomplished something in this video, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please comment feedback, like if you enjoyed, and subscribe if you'd like to see more. Ancient here, signing off.